to remain. The risk is
patching a makeshift fuel line into a converted tug ship in the flotilla. Now, I'm sitting on board one of the most advanced vessels in Citadel space. I have to thank you again for bringing me along. Traveling on a vessel like this is a dream come true for me.
I had no idea you found ship technology so interesting.
It comes with being a Quarian. The migrant fleet is the key to the survival of my people. Ships are... But we don't have anything like this. We make do with cast-offs and we can. Some of the fleet's larger vessels date all the way back to our original flight from the Geth.
I can't believe your fleet's still using ships that are 3 centuries old.
They're constantly being repaired, modified, and refitted. They aren't pretty, but they work, mostly. We've tried to make ourselves as independent as possible on the flotilla. Grow our own food, mine, and process our own fuel. But things we just can't make on our own. A patch to maintain the hull integrity requires raw materials we just don't have. That's why our pilgrimages are so important.
I should go.
See you later.
Hey, Commander, you know that Quarian, Tally? She's been spending all her time down here asking me about our engines.
I'll tell her to leave you alone.
What? No, she's amazing. I wish my guys were half as smart as she is. Give her a month on board and she'll know more about our engines than I do. She's got a real knack for technology, that one. I can see why you wanted her to come along.
I figured she'd be a real asset to the team.
You've got an eye for talent, Commander, but I'm guessing that's not why you came down here.
Carry on, Adams.
Aye, aye, Commander.
If anyone has to take over for Captain Anderson, I'm glad it's you. I'm not sure about having non-humans on our ship, though.
We're all on the same team here, Presley.
With all due respect, sir, that's what they said about Nihilus. Look how that turned out.
Carry on, Presley.
Yes, sir.
Commander, something you need?
I have to go.
All right, see you.
Looks like it's coming from an underground complex a few clicks away from the drop zone.